How to fix Fortnite black screen on Windows. 1. Lower graphics settings. Hint, you may Google the best Fortnite gaming settings for Windows. 2. Use compatibility mode. 3. Update your graphics card drivers using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 4. Try using your integrated graphics card. 5. Change scale and layout limit. 6. Unblock the game from Windows Firewall. Like this.